It is in vacuum state.
Okay.
So I want to vent so I can open them.
Okay.
Vent first. Vent.
Oh, okay.
The air will go into this exchange.
Oh, okay. Okay.
This tight.
Okay.
Clockwise.
Clockwise.
Then vacuum.
Okay. Store.
Store. Do you want EDX? No.
No. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's the knob is open. It's green? Ready.
Oh, okay.
So I can open. There is a door.
Oh, okay.
I can change. Let's change my this sample in two.
Okay, going in.
Yeah, analyze charge.
Okay. Okay.
Push it.
Okay.
Then, on.
Okay.
Then open. I have put it here.
Oh, okay.
This part I will do for you.
Okay. Okay.
So you don't need to.
Okay.
Because you don't very frequent.
Yeah. It's very rare.
Yeah. For SEM.
Yeah.
Only.
Maybe after 3 months.
yes. You forgot.
Yeah.
So it's no matter.
Yeah.
Then this part is
I have
put
it. Okay. This one is important.
So you click one.
Oh, this one is first.
You there have 1, 2, 3. You have.
Okay.
I have put your this.
In first.
First 1, 2, 3.
Oh, okay. Okay.
So you from the first one. So you click one.
Okay.
It will move to right.
Okay.
Then you push this.
Okay.
This is the Z axis.
Z, okay.
Put it near this is the.
This is the tip.
Camera.
Okay.
Camera.
Okay.
Near until this blue line. And this is. Distance, work distance is 6 millimeters.
Okay.
You must put 6. This is what this radio is 6.
Okay.
Then you have to see your this is value target. Accelerate voltage. Voltage is 5.
Okay.
This aperture. Aperture like a window. So choose 30.
Okay, it's okay.
There you can click this button, like a button. The accelerator will up.
Okay.
It's
5.
It's ready.
Okay.
There we have see the camera, the video.
Okay.
So we have changed to the SEM picture.
Okay.
So you click here.
Okay.
First, you choose to SE2.
Okay.
To find your sample.
Okay.
In a low magnification.
Okay.
There you change to inlays in large. If you want to see the clearly the details, you have to change inlays.
Okay.
So we'll first choose SD2.
Okay.
BSD is very, it not use.
Okay, first two important.
First two, okay. Inlays, this, only this two mode.
Okay.
So we choose SE2.
Okay.
Now, you can use this to find your sample, no? Like this.
Okay.
Every direction.
Okay, okay. We can move every direction.
As you want.
Okay.
This is a three. This is three.
Yeah.
You see.
Okay.
This is two.
Yeah.
This is like brightness and contrast.
Okay.
The value about 40%, around 40%, you can see. You have choose 40%.
Okay.
You found your first sample.
Okay.
Like this, here.
Yeah.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay.
You clockwise.
Okay. This one is first.
This is four.
Four. Oh, okay.
Four.
Okay.
So if you finish this for sample, you want to change it to the two,
okay.
You can click here.
Oh, okay.
Double click two.
Okay.
He will go there. Similar. You will change it to SE2.
Okay.
Find the 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay.
The same way.
Okay.
First, then we find the first. You can see the dump. If you have found your sample, you can take the picture in SE2 or in lens.
Okay.
Inlays is suitable for smaller particle size. SE2 is suitable for larger particle size.
Okay.
Most of the time we can choose inlays. If you in inlays mode you find it is not suitable for yourself, you can change it to SE2.
Okay.
According your particle size and the situation.
Okay.
You choose.
All right.
Then we adjust change to inlays.
Okay.
Inlays. Then I will focus first. Focus. This is magnification.
Okay.
Like this. Zoom out. Zoom in.
Okay. Okay.
Now this is focus.
Okay.
You can first you have see this is two.
Mm-hmm.
The brightness, the contrast, you can change it anytime and before you take out the picture. Another control table also can find like a cross image.
Okay.
Control plus tape. If you want to cancel the cross, click right button, it will disappear. You can use this, also use this two ways. Also you can, if you want to only shift a little, choose the two, this is two.
Okay.
This is Y direction, this is X direction.
Okay.
Only a little. If you find that it is not in the middle. Okay, these three ways. Just you can choose as you like.
Okay.
So I first take a walk.
Okay.
How to take a picture.
Yeah, okay.
Do you want this?
Yeah.
I found another.
You find a good one.
Okay.
I record, then we will start.
You can also use this click. you can zoom in. Then it move fast.
Okay.
What do you want? What do you want?
There are two particles.
Particles?
Yeah, two different particles.
Two different particles?
Yeah.
Like two different particles?
Yeah.
There's two different particles
yeah.
in this?
Yeah.
You want to find a different morphology?
Yeah, if it both visible, then it is better.
We will spend more time in finding the place you want. The time for photograph is at least very small. It's
Okay.
Then you find a place. If you want to take a picture for details, you first zoom out and focus. Zoom in or zoom out?
Zoom in.
Zoom in. Okay.
Zoom out is big.
Then focus. If you find a focus is not also is not clear, you can this small window. It can construct your eye on. You can reduce the scan speed. Zoom in. There, use this button. You focus on the most clear stage. Then stop. Don't.
Okay.
Then use one by one. You can change. No, this is not so come back.
Yeah.
Back.
Okay.
This is better.
Yeah.
This is not clear.
Yeah.
So you come back to the best state and stop.
Okay.
Then change another the same way. This is not very clear. Then you come back.
Okay.
Then it's over. It's two. Then you come back. Then focus again. You can zoom in. Focus. So you can see some detail. If you find this is okay, you can change the magnification directly. 40K, 40K,
okay. 40K. Yeah, yeah, okay.
40K, enter, there okay. is the magnification.
Okay.
If you think it's not a very good, you can also focus. Reduce scan speed. It's more slowly. Because we take a picture in slowly mode, so it's near the last situation. We take up the picture. So scan. This plus, this decrease.
Okay.
Then also use this tool. This tool battery use in large magnification. In low magnification, you don't need to use just the focus. Below 10K.
Okay.
If you're large, you have use this.
Okay.
This is stick mat.
Okay.
If you think the picture is okay, you can click like a picture button.
Okay, one or two?
One.
Oh, okay. Yeah, this time it is good.
Then you save.
Okay.
File, save image. For the first sample, the first one, you have to change the director. Firstly, you have to change the directory. You have Gao Xianlong here.
Okay.
For the name.
Okay.
This is the first picture for the first sample. You have a name one.
Okay.
And a shorter
dash.
Okay. First one.
Okay.
See, if you wanted to in other magnification, you can directly use this and picture. You just save it. Will image in 1-2.
Okay.
Directly again. Click save.
Oh, okay.
This is the freezing.
Okay.
So you use scan. It move again. You can change the picture is take. It's freezing. You can use this tool used very frequently.
Okay.
It's all process. If you find your sample, sometimes this picture is floating. You can use this button. It's like freezing, and I give you a like this. You can use this also if you find your picture is not good in this capture mode.
Okay.
If you find it not very good as the picture is not, you can use this.
Okay.
Sometimes it can give better picture.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, also click save. Then you can find another or other in the same way. Also, like this. Also reduce the window.
Okay.
it's too wide. You can then focus.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm.
You also zoom in.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Focus. Let's say you could even construct contrast.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. You can use this to stigma.
Okay.
You can clean like yeah, okay. Yes. If you want take a picture number two, you
mm-hmm.
know, same. First, use this save image, change it here, two.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Same sample.
Yeah. So two.
Okay.
One, save.
Oh.
Two, press one.
Okay.
Change it. The new sample, the first picture
mm-hmm.
is this way. Then the same sample you can click save.
Okay.
You can in
name okay,
this.
Okay, 101, 102.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay. So first one is over?
Over? Do you think it's over?
No.
I finish this for you.
Okay.
Then, the number two, I will sit aside you.
Okay.
I can.
Yeah.
Then I can. Now the number three, you can.
Yeah. It's better. Yeah.
Okay. In different mode magnification,
you can
take. In high magnification, if you have focus well, so in low, you don't need to focus again.
Okay.
It's clear.
Okay.
It's very clear.
Okay.
But in low magnification, if you want to change it large, you have to focus again.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Any other place?
You go move.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah, we need
this two.
Go. This. Yeah.
This
place. This or that above. Okay. This one is okay. Yeah.
This is okay. You have to focus. Yeah.
Okay.
If you want to take this place, the picture, this place, you can use this button.
Mm-hmm.
Then slow down, scan speed.
Yeah.
Do you want more or finish?
I think we take one more.
Wow.
Yeah.
Listen.
Yeah. 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 Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. First is 40.
This is movie. You can sometimes you can use this.
Mm-hmm. This movie.
Yeah. Because the electron.
Mm-hmm.
Electron upper, how to say,
mm-hmm.
Electron on the surface will give him a push.
Mm-hmm.
This is not very good. I don't want. So you can not you
oh.
Just scan.
Okay.
The picture is not safe.
Mm-hmm. T2010.
I think it's most
mostly used.
Do you want more?
Right.
You have to find what is most the same.
Yeah. You check this.
This one.
Yeah.
Use this to
mm-hmm.
move the into the middle.
Mm-hmm.
Then you can change this.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Almost. Yeah. And you'll take a lot. It's too wide. I think it's
yeah,
all right.
It's already done.
Now more than second two.
Okay.
Second
sample.
Yeah. It's one and it's two. Mm. No, you come see.
Okay.